Top qualifier Epke Zonderland of the Netherlands held on to win gold in the men's horizontal bar final, while Americans Daniel Leva and Jonathan Horton did not medal. Both Zonderland and 2008 Beijing Games defending champion Zhukai of China posted the highest difficulty scores on Tuesday at 7.900. However, Zonderland's execution tally was 0.167 higher, giving him the gold with a mark of 16.533.